A picture is worth a thousand words, but this one might be worth millions.
And I was with my mom. We were going to eat lunch, and I was like, Mom, I need you to look at this. This isn't right.
Stunned is how Jade Dodd feels after recently renewing her license online.
The lady at the DMV did not really believe me when I was like, hey, I need my license fixed because it just has a chair on it. And then she looked it up in the system and she was like, oh, I need to go get my manager for this. My boss thinks it's funnier than anyone. I was at work Friday and he pointed to a chair outside of his office door and he was like, I thought this was you. I waved at it this morning. I was like, thanks.
And he's not the only one telling jokes.
People have been sending me memes that they've made. People have been telling me happy late birthday. Like, it's been weird.
The Tennessee Department of Safety and Homeland Security says this is a first. According to a spokesperson, when Jade first got her license a few years ago, an employee accidentally took a picture of the empty chair after the transaction and saved it to her profile.
I wasn't mad. It was just, I don't know. It was fun. It was a funny situation. It kind of lightened the mood up a little bit since everything's been weird.
A million words that tell a story. She certainly won't forget.
One of my coworkers was like, keep it in a picture frame. You can use it as wall decoration. Conversation starter when you have dinner.
Julia Palazzo, News 2.